Very nice condo here.
Oh, we're going upstairs.
I'm gonna be blown away.
I told you I have a nice view.
There's the swimming pool. I don't know all the details, but last night, so from December 1st through December 12th, they celebrate the Guadalupe. So last night, this was insane. It was bands playing, fireworks going. There was a band over here. There was a mariachi band up there. And dancing horses in this street. And I guess it goes on from the 1st through the 12th until midnight every night. And it's fireworks, dancing horses, music. It's the most incredible thing. The Virgin, it's a Catholic church thing. Just really a lot of celebration that goes on. And I'm gonna show some highlights of that in this video so you guys will get a chance to see it, because it is, and it was, definitely the most memorable celebration experience I've ever seen in my life. It's like every single city block was a party. And I mean at the biggest, highest level of kids at 4 years old, 5 years old, 6 years old. There were horses up and down, the sound of cobblestone and horse hooves hitting. It was more energy than I've ever seen, even in New York City when I was there. And I've been to several countries, so very, very beautiful experience for me. This is so crazy, man. Now we're gonna go watch the dancing horses, I think. Dancing horses to music and fireworks, as you saw earlier. This is incredible. So it definitely reminds me of Montana, but kind of in a different way. There are just a ton of horses lined up throughout, right over here. Kind of up right over there. So we're gonna get some dessert. You can do that, or you can just, you know, watch the parade. It's all right here. The horses just want to dance. That's all they want to do. Incredible. It's crazy. There's dancing horses. There's a band here playing. There's a band up here playing. And a mariachi band over there. As I mentioned before, it's just absolutely a festivity that I've never seen before. It's a moment I'll never ever forget. It is dancing horses. It's multiple bands. There's bands playing. There's another mariachi band in the kind of like a gazebo over there. What I find really cool about the whole experience is they're also on their cell phone. You can see this guy, this cowboy right down there. He's texting on his cell phone. Right there. He's on his cell phone. Texting right there. That is hysterical to me.
Yeah.
Tequila, man.
Ah, hey.
Tequila, mate.
Yo, México, cabrón.
I don't have.
Tequila.
Yo, mate.